Bridget, I didn't know you were coming round.
And I didn't know I needed an invitation.
Hey, Dad, never guess what happened in school today.
Hang on. We've got the insurance assessor coming round, that's all.
Don't worry, I won't get in the way. Aren't you interested in your son's schooling?
Of course I am.
I got the lead role in our Year 7 Christmas drama project.
Brilliant.
Will you test me on my lines then?
Yeah, I will a bit later. I've really got to get ready for this insurance fella.
You've nothing to worry about.
You sure you won't stay a bit longer?
No, thanks, love. You don't want me under your feet.
Antony will walk you around to the bus stop.
Yeah, go on. She can test you on your lines.
And keep on to that insurance company or they'll only drag their heels. They're all dishonest, the lot of them.
Yeah, we will.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm just a bit nervous about this hospital appointment tomorrow.
Oh, it's this insurance business. It can't be doing you any good.
I'll be all right.
Mwah. You get some rest, love, and try and put everything else out of your mind. See you, Mum. Bye, love. I think you're going to be the star of this play.
Oh, yeah. It's a little in all your
mind. Oh, of course you will. You really like your new school, don't you?
Yeah, this boss. All the lessons are brilliant. And all the after-school activities are even better. There's so much you can do.
Have you made lots of friends?
Oh, yeah. Robert's mum's invited a few of us around next week for tea. We're all going to do our homework together.
Why don't you bring a couple of your friends round to my place one night after school? Seeing your mum's got so much on her plate.
Oh, yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah, I better get me a bus. Now, mwah, you go and work on your lines. And don't forget, be a good lad for your mum.
OK, thanks, Nick.
Bye, love.
Bye. Bye.
Missing us?
Nope.
Oh, we've missed you. Lucky can't be good school then.
Yeah, especially when you two aren't there.
Well, that's not very nice, is it?
No.
Well, you haven't even asked us how we're getting on at our new school.
Not interested.
Oh, we're not as lucky as you. Our school's a dump. And the teachers have been picking on us.
The headmaster doesn't even want us anymore.
I blame the parents myself.
So, does that mean you'd excluded?
No, but everyone agrees a change of school would benefit all parties concerned. So, we've got some good news for you, haven't we, Paige?
Yeah.
That's our uniform.
I know, it's nicer than our old one, isn't it?
Why have you got it on?
Well, we wanted you to be the first person to see us in our new gear. What do you think?
You can't come to our school anyway, they wouldn't even have you.
They've already agreed to us moving.
They're gonna make sure we mend our ways. They reckon they can succeed with blessed Rodney Bennett failed.
I'll see. And we're gonna be together again.
You'll be seeing a lot more of us.
So to celebrate, why don't you bring us in a little welcome present on Monday? Something with the picture of the Queen on?
Like a tenner.
Or we make sure your dream school turns into a nightmare.